So I am going to talk to you guys right now about an awesome opportunity that you guys have available to you. I am doing a boot camp. This boot camp is a 4-hour boot camp that you can either join us on Saturday, the 24th, or Sunday. You don't want to go to both because they're both going to be the same content, but Saturday or Sunday, you come to this boot camp. It is a 4 hours of your day where you are going to learn a lot. And the biggest thing is you're going to be able to take away information I give you that day and start applying it immediately. Any of you guys in this group who have been in my group for a long time and you come to my Wednesday night classes, I know you guys have learned a lot. This is the next step for you, to come to my boot camp, really get some coaching from me. At this boot camp, I am going to actually coach you. I'm actually going to coach you. You're going to get time with me. I am going to look at your situation. You sign up for the boot camp. Right away, you get access to a portal that will ask you some questions. You fill out a questionnaire, and I'm going to get to know you. You come to camp that day, and we're going to start working. Okay? So when you go to this camp, you can expect that you will leave camp with a lot of information, and you will leave camp with a cookbook. You will leave camp with a strategy to jumpstart you into better health. That is what camp does. So all y'all, this is your chance, ladies, and this will fill up. This camp will fill up. Last time I did this camp 3 months ago, it filled up in 2 days. So if you want in, you better go there tonight and get registered, because I'm not sure, you know, both days, hopefully both days will fill. I only can take so many because, again, I want to make sure that you guys get your one-on-one time. Okay, so get into my boot camp, and I can't wait for you guys to join me that day. If you have any questions on this, then just tag me in the group or email me, and I will be happy to answer your questions. But again, camp is camp. I'm next going to give you a little taste of what camp is all about. And this is the itinerary. Now remember, you have to match your time zone. This is central time zone. If you're Eastern, it's going to start at 1. If you're Pacific time, it's going to start at 10. But this is what we're talking about. We are talking about, you know, the root cause of diabetes or being overweight, or if you have fibromyalgia, or anything. This is not just all day about diabetes. What I teach is for any women who have symptoms, any woman who has hormone imbalances, all of this applies. Again, remember, diabetes and being overweight, insulin resistance, fibromyalgia, all of that, they're nutritional diseases. So they all kind of just are the same in a roundabout way. So we're going to talk all about that. We're going to talk about, you know, the reversibility possibility of type 2. We're going to talk about losing weight. I'm going to give you a free health assessment. We're going to talk about fasting strategies, and then you're going to get coaching from me. Okay. So get signed up, get registered now, because I promise you, you'll get a lot from it and you'll be able to take away information that day and apply it immediately. So with that being said, here's what I want to do. I want to make sure that you guys are getting your questions answered. So tag me in this thread if you have any questions on the content that I talked about tonight in this class, and if you have questions about the camp, whatever. Any questions you have, tag me or email me. Feel free to email me, terry@terrydale.com. It's my name at my name, terry@terrydale.com. Feel free to email me any questions you have about either the content tonight or about boot camp, okay? Otherwise, I hope to see you at boot camp. And I am going to play you a little testimony of some of the ladies that were in the boot camp last time. So enjoy and have a great, great night. Bye for now. So I want to bring on two ladies. They're actually a mother-daughter team. And they were at my boot camp, and I'm going to have them come on right now, and I'm going to have them talk about their experience at boot camp. And so Marta and Raquel, do you want to show your beautiful faces? Hello, ladies.
Hello.
Hi, Raquel.
Hi.
Hi, Marta. So you guys, these two, Marta and Raquel, they are a mother-daughter team. And so let's start with you, Raquel. You initially weren't going to join the boot camp. You did it because you're like, my mom made me do it, right?
Pretty much. If I'm being honest, it was one of those things where me and my mom are super close and we do so many things together, including try to lose weight for years and years and years. And so she's always trying to get me to do all these different things. Like, have you tried this? Have you tried that? So then she messaged me and was like, oh my gosh, there's this boot camp. It's like an all day thing with this professional. Like, it's going to be so cool. And I was like, fine.
You're like, wah, wah. I know. I remember that. I remember you were like, I'm just doing it for my mother.
That's exactly what I said initially. Is I was like, I told myself, okay, it could be super interesting, but I'm mostly doing it because I know she wants me to, and she wants me to like be there with her.
Yeah. And then what was your main, like when you decided to do the boot camp, what was your main thing that you wanted to get out of it? Like, what did you want to learn?
I wanted to learn how to eat better. Mm-hmm. Because I was on a roller coaster of just gaining weight, like my whole life, gaining weight, losing weight, gaining weight, losing weight. And then I was reaching a point where I kept gaining weight and I just wasn't stopping. And, you know, it's really easy for people to say like, well, can't you just eat better? Yeah. And, you know, and it's like, right. Well, apparently it's not that easy because I was gaining weight. Yeah. And I think the main thing I wanted to get out of it was to learn how to lose weight the right way, the healthy way, the way that could last me the rest of my life so that I never had to worry about it again, so that I could be healthy for the rest of my future. Yeah. And I just wanted the path of how to do that, how to learn that, how to get there.
Awesome. What about you, Marta? So when you, a major daughter, come with you to the boot camp. What was, you saw, actually, you were referred by, I think, one of the, or you were in the group, you saw me do this kind of thing with the boot camp, right? Or you saw somebody.
I saw somebody post, one of my friends posted.
Yeah.
And right away, it's like, oh my gosh, that is exactly what I'm looking for. Tell me more, Debbie, tell me more.
Yeah. Why did you want to, what about the boot camp were you looking for? Like, what were you wanting to do?
Well, when I, so I'm getting old and everything hurts. And I was very thin for the first 40 years of my life. And then after that, I just gained a lot of weight and I've tried everything under the sun to lose weight. I've got arthritis. It hurts to get up. I was tired all the time. No energy. About two or three, I'd be sitting on the couch, wanting to take a nap. And it was like, gosh, I just don't want to see my life be like this.
Yeah.
And I'm getting older. I don't want a walker. I don't want to go in a nursing home. I don't want to do all of those things. I know I can have a better life. And so when I,
yeah. So you saw that you were like, I'm excited to learn like what I can do to jumpstart, you know, to feel better.
I knew you were different than the other programs that I'd been on. And I knew that I was going to get guidance from you and coaching calls and like just hands-on. So I wanted to check you out in the boot camp and see, you know, do we connect?
Yeah,
what do I think?
Yeah.
What am I going to learn? And how am I going to stop this craziness in my life and be the person that I want to be? And know I can be.
Yeah. And that's exactly why I did this boot camp, because I want anybody who is one, just wanting information and wanting to get a jump start and wanting to kind of see like, hey, who is this chick? Like, is she, you know, being able to talk with me actually and get like that one-on-one coaching so they can kind of get the vibe of what we do in this group, right? That's the reason why I did the boot camp. So Raquel, when you did the boot camp, did you learn anything at the boot camp?
I almost learned too much, Terry. So, okay, at the boot camp, right, I brought a notebook because I was like, I don't know what's going to be talked about, but it's like an all-day thing, so it's got to be a lot. And I kind of had that feeling of like the windshield wipers, you know, like on my eyes, or like the curtain being opened, where you said so many things that day that struck so many chords with me that I was like, oh my gosh, that makes so much sense. or like, why didn't I know this from the time I was young, like little, you know, like yeah. why this is all clicking and it makes sense why I feel the way I feel.
Yeah.
Because when you start thinking, well, I don't eat that bad, you know, I only eat out like this many times, or I exercise. But when you, all the information that you give at the boot camp, it was just like clicked finally. And I was like, this makes sense. This is why I am the way I am. This is why I feel the way I feel. This is why I haven't been able to lose weight in a sustainable way. Mm-hmm. So I felt like I learned so much about how food affects our body, how our hormones affect our body, and how all of that plays into our health and how we feel and how we, you know, how we look with our weight. And it was extremely eye-opening. Yeah. And made me want to keep going with it.
Yeah, it made you kind of like, yeah. like, I want to jumpstart my results, right? I like want to figure out what to do. And so it kind of gave you that motivation to be like, yeah, I'm confident I can do this, right? Kind of gave you the confidence to be able to realize that there was help that you could do this.
When it was such an eye-opening experience that it went, at least in this specific incident, it went from my mom trying to like get me to do something to me realizing this lady knows what she's talking about. I want this for myself. She's going to be able to get me there, you know, as long as I do the work.
Yeah.
And it really became a self thing of like, I want to do this. I need to do this. And yeah. this is going to be how it's done.
Yeah. How about you, Marta? Did you learn anything at the one day boot camp?
So much. It was almost overwhelming. There was so much material. What it did was make me want to learn more, to keep getting educated. Yeah. I mean, it helped me. Like, Raquel and I started before the academy. We just started right away. We jumped on board, and it's wonderful doing it with someone. Because mm-hmm. you and all the sisters keep us accountable, but we also talk a lot yeah. and help each other and shop together sometimes yeah. and just make sure that
yeah.
we're understanding. But there's just so much wonderful information, and it just made me more and more and more excited. Yeah.
And the, you know, the day at the boot camp, you know, like I just said at the beginning of this whole Facebook Live, I said, I'm going to throw in a lot at you this yeah. day, but did you both feel like, because I really wanted to make sure at the boot camp that I gave you guys enough stuff that you could just, or gave you tools that you could
Absolutely.
Start the next day, like
Absolutely.
with foods and with lists. And did you feel like you got some stuff that you could
Absolutely.
The next day start doing?
Absolutely. And we did. I mean, we were comparing notes, and, you know, we had the bad food list, like the 12 bad foods. And I mean, there was just so much that we could start the next day, which we did, yeah. but we knew there was a lot more we wanted to learn.
Yeah.
But yes, yeah. it was wonderful. We're just so, both of us are so glad that we leaped.
Well, let's talk about that. I mean, let's be real here. Now, obviously, I'm not doing this for the money. Let's just talk about what the cost was to do the boot camp. I mean, seriously, $47. I mean, it's like I'm giving it away, right? I mean, it's like, come
Absolutely.
On. But, you know, the reason why I'm doing this boot camp two times this time is because last time it sold out. There were so many women in this group that were just hungry for information, basically because their doctors are failing them.
Right.
And so when you can go to a boot camp where a holistic nutritionist can actually give you things to start doing, you know, besides drugs, because I can't prescribe drugs. I'm happy to say I can't. I don't ever want to do that. But to be able to give you guys the tools, like instantly, some of them, I mean, there's so many more, but just some that you can start the next day and implement, that's important to me. So you guys feel like you got value for that?
Oh, so much
yeah.
value. Absolutely.
Yeah. A real quick story. When I went to the doctors one time and was wanting help with my weight, and we were kind of talking about like my lifestyle and my diet, she really was like, well, just stop eating that. and I was like, it just felt so like condescending and like, oh, you know, if it was that easy, everyone in America would be thin and healthy, and, you know?
Right.
And so like, I feel like your boot camp, it was one of those things where you did give us a lot of information. I don't feel like it was too much. I felt like it was the right amount to get me fired up and excited, but it was a lot to the point where, like my mom said, the very next day, even when I left that night, I had so much that I could already implement in my life. I was like, okay, well, I already want to cut that stuff out of my diet. Okay, I want to add this stuff back in. Yeah. But there was also that feeling of like, I have so much I can already implement, right, but I know that I need more, right, and I need more of the coaching, and I need, yeah, more of the tools. So yeah, it was just such an awesome experience to leave, yeah, knowing I already felt like I had more knowledge in that day than I had in the 29 years that I've been alive, yeah, you know?
Well, it's super important to me. Like, I know there's a lot of health coaches out there that sell programs, and you buy their program for whatever, and then you never see them. You buy a book. I mean, people don't do that. You guys probably have done this where you've bought something online, and it's a program, and there's no guidance, there's no structure, it's just a book or something. You don't read it. So that's what this bootcamp was designed to do. It was designed so you get some interaction time and something that I can give you, not only talk with you live, but also start giving you advice and giving you some things that you can take with you to start implementing in your health life, right? So it was very important to me to create value for women, because I understand the frustration of trying to get people to help, you know? So I'm thank you guys for sharing your stories about it. One last thing is, I'll just say, just real quick, each of you, just say, tell these girls why it's just a kind of a no-brainer not to do the camp. I mean, it's just like a no-brainer not to do it. You're going to get value from it. Well, I'll let you explain. You can say, why should they come to camp?
So I know there's like a phrase of like, you can't fix what you don't know. You know what I mean? Like, isn't there like a phrase like that where like, if you don't know what's going on, how are you ever going to fix it? So I would tell women to like, you absolutely 100% need to do this boot camp, because if you are unhappy with your health or your weight or just anything of that nature, you can't fix it until you know what it is, right, you know, till you know the why, what it is, the why it's happening, and then you can learn the tools to fix it. So to me, it's a no-brainer anymore. I know maybe I hesitated in the very beginning, but yeah. having been hesitant, ladies, having been hesitant and then having done it, you need to do it. It is just the most empowering feeling to feel like you don't need a doctor anymore. You will have the knowledge, you know, yeah. Terry is there to guide you and pass on her knowledge, not just like, I don't know, throw you to the side. She will be there. You will then have the knowledge, and then you can take your own health into your own hands.
That's
and that's
awesome.
A really awesome feeling.
Yeah, that's awesome. All right, Marta, what about you? Why should these ladies just take the plunge and just join us in the
well, yeah, it will be the best decision you ever made, and take
47
it from
bucks. I mean, seriously,
I bribed Raquel, just a little side note.
She paid for mine.
I'll pay for it. Come with your mama. And I've got to tell you, so she, poor Raquel, she's got the mom that's always like, oh, let's try this. Let's try this. Okay, let's try this. All right, this one looks really cool. Let's try this. And she's like, all right. Yeah, I don't really like it. Nah, I'm not really into it. Nah, it's not really working. When we left the booth camp, she was so excited. I mean, usually that's me. I'm like the crazy excited one. She was like, oh my God, mom, that was so awesome. I'm so glad you invited me and we did this together. It's like the best thing. I'm just so excited for what's coming. And we have stuck with it. I mean, that was just the beginning, the boot camp, but of course we continued on and just love every minute of it. I mean, what have you got to lose for 47 bucks? I tried a lot of things. All of you out there probably tried a lot of things, and they probably all cost a lot more than that. And you're just going to learn so much. Plus, you're going to meet a lot of really wonderful women that are going to be in the boot camp with you. And you're going to feel a real connection and a sisterhood with all of them, even if it's just for one day.
Yeah,
It was amazing and still is amazing.
Yeah, you guys are awesome. Thank you for sharing your little blurb about the boot camp. Hopefully we'll get lots of women join up for the boot camp and they'll see more of you for sure in the future.
They can always reach out if they have any questions.
They can tag you in the group or reach out. Okay, thank you for offering that too. You guys are awesome.
All right, thank you guys.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bye. Call.